Fairfax County police are still investigating after a man was found dead in the woods over the weekend. Police say they found his body on Route 29 near the intersection of Blake Lane and Pickett Road. Detectives do not believe this was a random act. They're asking anyone with information to give them a call.